नमस्कार सभी फॉर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर क्वेश्चन आंसर पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर फोर पेज नंबर 46, क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, चैप्टर फोर पेज नंबर 46, क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर इज आंसर इन वन वर्ड। ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर ए What is the command used to show the title in logo? What is the command used to show the title? Used to show the title in logo. Okay. Before we write our answer, we have to keep in mind that the heading has told that answer in one word. That means we have to write the question's answer in one word. Okay, now see the question. What is the command used to show the title? You can see the answer is already here. So the answer is ST. The full form of ST command is show title. Okay. So title ST command is already saying that it is used to display or uncover the title. Now question number B. Which command is used for lifting the pen up? Number B. Which command is used for lifting L-I-F-T-I-N-G for lifting the pin up? Answer. Now see the question. Which command is used for lifting the pin up? So we have already seen the answer in the question. The answer is PU. The full form of PU is P for pen, U for up. Pen up. PU command is used for lifting the pen up. In this way, we can give a space when we want a blank space in our drawing. Okay, now we are going to question number C. Question number C is, for which purpose PD command is used?
PD command. For which purpose PD command?
Now, PD command, we all know that PU command is used for lifting the pen up, and PD command, which full form is pen down, that means we are putting the pen down. In this way, we can draw again, or we can start our drawing again. But in this, we have already seen that the heading is saying answer in one word. Answer in one word. So it is difficult to answer in one word that question. What can you say to draw?
For which purpose PD command is used?
Draw. No, that is not sufficient. For which purpose PD command is used? We have to write the answer in full sentence.
The answer is PD command is used to start our drawing again.
This again word is very important in this answer. Okay, now we are going to question number D. Question number D is, which command is used for erasing?
Which command is used for erasing? Which command is used for erasing?
There is only one command, and that is PE.
PE full form is pen erase. Okay, pen erase command is used for erasing,
not PPT. PPT is the wrong answer. PE is the correct answer.
Okay, this is your CW class HW for all standard 4 students.
Namaskar students.